Good morning, guys. How's it going? Welcome back to the Weekend Venture. Welcome back to another day in Africa. It is so bright. Oh my goodness. But welcome to another day in Sun City. Looking beautiful as always. You would have seen the cinematic sequence just now. It's the start of another amazing day. Right now we're gonna go for breakfast and then later on we'll see where the day takes us, but it's gonna be fun whatever happens. So the plan right now is that we are busy walking up to a different section of Sun City called the Lost City, and that's where like the water park thing is, and it sounds pretty interesting, so we'll see how it is. Cool, like the artwork on the walls over here and the green like structures, it's really cool. So if I'm not mistaken, these lifts kind of go up to like this really cool bridge going out to this Lost City place, and hopefully we can get some cool photos there as well. I just love the design of this place. It makes me feel like I'm in a cave or like some old Lost City. Just check at the walls, it's all like rock faces and like animal drawings. And is this the place? Is it? Yeah, it is. Just an update on life. We have decided to go chill by the pool area next to the golf course just because it's quite a bit cold right now, and hopefully it warms up a bit later and we'll come back here. We'll see what happens. So check this out, we are busy walking down to like a different water section of the resort now, and there are just these little monkeys playing around in the grass and it's so cute. Just check this out. Guys are just the cutest thing ever, and I want to take one home so badly. Look at the birds.
There's a baby goat.
Oh, so pretty. This place is just so cool. There's like new things wherever you go. I feel like I'm on safari right now. There's like a animal petting zoo kind of thing, and these parrots are so beautiful. So I'm gonna get some cinematics of the animals quick, because why not? Okay, onwards. I feel like there's just so many things to look at now. We are next to a dam, and again, it's just so beautiful here. Like everywhere you go, there's like a new cool thing to look at. So I hope you guys are enjoying all the cinematics of this video, because I'm sure there are very many.
Yeah. Mm, yeah, there's a difference. Ooh, yeah, there's a difference. Ooh, yeah, there's a difference. Yeah. There's a difference. Yeah.
So here we got some more monkeys just tanning in the sun, living life next to the pool. They're just so chilled with us being here. And look how close I am to them. You'd probably literally just touch them right now. Hey, dude. Here's some comedy for you guys, just inspecting. So the sun's coming out a bit now, and we have just decided to go chill by the pool area for a bit and probably have some pizza as well for lunch. Life is good. This place is good.
Doing just fine before I met you. I drink too much.
Thank you so much.
Yes,
yes. Pizza. So good. I could definitely see myself doing this every single day. So, plans. Travel the world. Go to cool resorts. Take cool pictures. Eat pizza next to the pool every day. Winning. So just a little update on life. I have been going on a walk for the past half an hour, I'd say, just by myself. And Chelsea is sleeping in the room. My mom went to sleep as well. And my dad's busy playing golf. So I just came out here to explore Sun City and I found the most amazing places. I just went to like this magical forest place that was so cool. The trees were amazing. Found this aviary that's just filled with the most amazing birds ever, and it's so peaceful and so quiet, and oh, it's just amazing. I love doing this stuff, just getting lost and exploring. Like, I didn't even know this was here, but if I didn't just walk and see what there was, I would never have found this place. So I think that's a good thing for life. Just go freely, go where you feel is right to go, and just follow that path, and I think that things will always work out in the end. I mean, just look at this place. Okay, got the little ducks over there. There was a monkey just chilling on the top here just now because there's a big net over here, obviously, so the birds can't fly away. But look at these birds, just all flying around. They're so colorful and it's amazing. This place is just so amazing, and I love being surrounded by animals so much and the sounds of nature. I mean, I was listening to music, but I just had to take my earphones out to listen to the sounds of these birds. So good. So here we have a little monkey family. We have a little baby there, and the mother, and the daddy, and cute little monkey family. Today we are just doing all of the exploring. Right now I'm currently walking on one of the most expensive golf courses in South Africa. Probably one of the best golf courses in Africa. Baby really hurt. Time for the main event, the reason why we came here. Looking nice and snazzy, ready to go. This is quite the setup. Pretty sure this is being broadcasted on national TV as well. We made it. This was quite the event. Apparently it was 700,000 rand spent on this event. Not bad. I'm excited, Dad.
Tuesday to see what the evening brings. Looks like it's going to be an awesome event.
We're going in state.
I don't know. I've got no idea what the events are.
It's going to be fun, though.
What an honor to be here tonight at the Samsung induction dinner of the 1996 AFCON, I'll say the greatest Bafana Bafana team ever. Tonight we're inducting them into the Hall of Fame. In UK, his name is synonymous to soccer. In South Africa, he's a lifetime legend. Lucas Radebe. Followed by all-time Andrew Tucker.
Almost forgot to end the video, but I'm gonna end it and not say too much more because it's been a super long day and probably a super long video as well. So hope you guys enjoyed it. In the meantime, stay weird, don't die, and make it happen. I'll see you guys in the next one.
He's gonna steal my camera. The monkeys are gonna attack me.
Thank you.